Everything good with you, Bob? You feeling nice?
Yeah.
Ready to perform a magical radio show for everybody?
I would like coffee.
Coffee.
That'd be nice.
I think they changed the toilet paper in the bathroom.
What?
Yeah. I went to the bathroom.
Is it worse? I mean, how could it get worse?
It's worse. It's like bad paper towels now. Yeah. It was bad before, but it was like a thinner toilet paper. And now it's like, it's not good. It's like rough paper towel.
Ugh.
You know, it's not good at all. Mm.
Our bathrooms here are basically like jail bathrooms.
Hey, how good are like wipes? Like, I don't know why I ever thought that it was not proper for as an adult to use like wipes in the bathroom.
Oh, wipes are fine.
It should be like mandatory. There should be a law that all public bathrooms should have wipes in the bathroom. Oh, it's such a treat.
Wipe away.
Oh, it's such a treat. Man, I tell you, I would not have lasted as like a caveman. It would have been bad. I would have had the worst butt as a caveman. Like, I would
have had leaves or something.
I would have had, no. I couldn't. I'd be like, no, I can't do that. I would have had some sort of weird caveman nickname, you know? Oh, it would be bad. I would be so unkept and stinky back there if I was a caveman. Like, I don't know what they did. I mean, I'm sure they just were like animals with it, you know, wiping with pine cones and grass and
you just
rubbing up against trees.
A walking rash, basically.
Oh, it'd be so bad, dude.
Oh, here he comes.
I'd have just flies out back.
Bright,
just like,
bright red.
I don't know. I'm just in the wrong era here. I'm waiting for wet wipes, and I need adult wipes. Like, if there's ever a Walking Dead scenario where there's a zombie apocalypse,
yeah.
Like, I think of stuff like that when I'm watching The Walking Dead. I'm just like, well, they still, seven seasons in here, and I still don't know how people are going to the bathroom and what they're wiping with. Like, do they all go out and stock up on, like, newspapers and magazines? Are they wiping with that? Because
has anyone actually gone to the bathroom?
In one episode, did they go to a paper factory that I missed? I would have not been a good caveman. And if there's ever like a zombie apocalypse,
not gonna make it.
No, it's just gonna be bad news, man. I'll be okay with everything else.
Just yelling, take me!
Like I'm
with a chafed ass.
I'm pretty sure I'll be able to kill zombies and defend my family and hold my own. You know. But, man, when it comes to wiping, I'll just be like, you know what? I had a good run. Just go ahead and bite me. I don't want to wipe like a damn animal. I need some wet wipes here. Unless I can stockpile wet wipes, then I'll be okay. So this is the start of our show this morning. Didn't think we were going to come in here talking about toilet paper, but I just wanted to warn you because you said you wanted coffee. Coffee usually leads to a bathroom
break.
Do you
have wet wipes with you, though?
You always have wet wipes,
okay.
Don't you? I mean, you always have wet wipes, don't you?
I usually have a stash, yeah.
Yeah, you have a stash. You'll keep them, like, in your bag or something, so then when you go to the bathroom, you sneak it. You can't leave wet wipes in a public restroom.
Oh, no.
Like,
they're
if
gone.
You work in an office,
gone.
You cannot leave them there because community wet wipes go so fast because it's like a luxury for people's butts. Walk in there.
That's
sit
fair
on,
game.
Sit on the toilet. You see there's wet wipes there? Treat yourself, even if they're not yours, once they're in there. All right, so, wiping butts to start the show this morning. It can only go up from here. Actually, it can only go down.
Right?
We've actually peaked for the show today.
That's all we got.
It's the Kiss Morning Freak Show, Mikey and Bob.